can hear that there's no footsteps, just stomping down through A main. He pushes deeper into mid to watch the cross up, and that dart is impeccable. The Vera gives him the perfect timing to be able to take the shot. Yampi as well finds it. Now just three players remaining here for Xersha. Cruz with the deep wall just to try and work their way in, but how do they deal with it? These players just anchoring it, and Team Liquid too clean with it, man. Too clean. That's a prime gaming